Hello, welcome to Reel QuickE, your daily dose of entertainment. Yesterday, we showed you pictures of Salman Khan's party, who all came, and now we show you what happened inside the walls of his farmhouse. These are the pictures that will send shivers down your spine. For my Hindi audience, dil dehlane wale photos. Salman Khan ko chala rahe hain. Oh my God. किसी भी बैंड्रा वाले को ये फोटो दिखाओ वो डर जाएंगे बट ये तो उनका फार्म हाउस है ना फुटपाथ ना लोग सो रहे हैं भगाओ भगाओ और भगाओ काजोल हैज सेड व्हाट नन ऑफ अस वांटेड टू एवर हियर और इमेजिन शट योर इयर्स योर आईज एंड लिसन टू दिस शी सेड आई वांट टू बाइट माय हस्बैंड्स बम बिकॉज इट्स सो क्यूट ओ माय गॉड इवन दो दिस वाज सेड एज अ जोक इन अ स्पूफ वीडियो Some things shouldn't be allowed. Ajay's bum is cute. Ye to humne pehle nahi suna. But we took a poll on this. Maybe she's right. We took a poll. Let's get the answers on the screen. 99% say no and 1% yes. Can we see who this one person is? Oh, it's Kajol again. Ye bum ko chhodegi nahi. It's that time of the year when you can just show off where you're going. Bahamas, London, New York. Aur hamare celebs ko aur kaam kya hai? Let's see with their hard-earned money, where did they go? Shilpa Shetty posted this picture. Kahan hai? Oh, she's in London. Arre, wah. Anushka Virat. Wow. Where? Oh, ye to Mumbai airport tak hi pahunche hai. Okay. Who else? Deepika Ranveer also left for a vacation. They don't want to tell us where they're going. Ye rahe Saif Kareena. Ye bhi ja rahe hai kidhar? Inki to life hi honeymoon hai. Or Sonam Kapoor also took off. Knowing Sonam, maybe she also doesn't know where she's going. She'll land and say, Papa, I'm in London. Chakas, chakas, beta, have fun, chakas. And it's New Year's time, aap sab party plan kar rahe honge. Court ne kaha hai ki you just can't play Yashraj song anywhere. Aapki property thodi hai, royalty kharido. You can't play it unless you call Uday Chopra. Or you can also play if you're a Delhiite. Because jaise hi cops aa jayenge, pata hai mera baap kaun hai? Your favorite line. But anyway, all Delhiites won't party this year. Even odd ka rule hai na. Odd numbers wale hi party karenge, I think.